Yeah. So I was going to say, something seems familiar. There's a short walk out this way. We took it last time we were here. It goes down and there was like some trees and there were a lot of birds in them and stuff.
Oh, I remember
that. Remember?
It was like a whole, like a loop.
Yeah. Not as long as the one we just took, but... No. To go to the gift shop over there so I can get some frickin' batteries.
Where? Not here?
It's down the room, just right there, that building down that way.
Oh, this isn't a gift shop?
It's a visitor center. Get information.
Oh.
I guess we're not gonna find any shade, huh?
We're sleeping.
strategic location, you know, where the worst drifting occurs. Zoom all the way out, it doesn't jail at all. It's only when you zoom it in.
faster on tough pain.
Or we just went over the start of the Great Divide, Jason.
Actually, rush relief.
Start of it
and it's faster. Now, how great does that sound?
Remember, I told you the Continental Divide splits.
Wonderful, precious minutes faster.
Now, why would I ever use anything else for?
Gotta explain it to you.
You did. How do you beat this?
15 minutes faster.
Jason, you know that talk we had?
we're still at subalpine, aren't we?
Yeah. There wouldn't be any trees if we were at alpine. There wouldn't be any trees. Well, it would just be...
Grammy 57 degrees
and cool, right, go. Cloudy, hot spring, sunny and 60 degrees, crumbling 55 degrees and clear. And local weather will follow the news. In a White House talk to the nation on Iraq, President Bush says the outcome of the U.S.-led occupation there is vital for freedom, the war on terror, and making America secure. But Bush says it will take time and sacrifice. He's asking Congress for another $87 billion. One father who heard President Bush's address says he just wants to know West Nile virus.
You want me to get out?
A man from Larimer and a 67-year-old man from Denver. A 75-year-old man is suffering from encephalitis.
I get it.
PaulHarvey.com.
Yep. Oh, shit.
The University of Massachusetts Amherst. Researching biofuels.
Maybe this is a show.
Garbage into electricity. Now, wait a minute. The new microbial fuel cell will not yet light all of the lights in your city.
Nah. It's like they go there for the run.
Lejeune, North Carolina. They were deployed in Liberia's capital to secure the airport after rebels agreed to a ceasefire last month. Indiana Governor Frank O'Bannon is in surgery at a Chicago hospital. Governor O'Bannon was found unconscious.
Axel House. It's our freshest coffee ever and a great way to make every day good to the last drop.